more self-care for writers. I'm not going to necessarily advocate getting a lot of sleep, because as creatives, we tend to be such high energy that it kind of propels us along, and we may need less sleep. But relax in other ways. Go for a swim, practice meditation, do yoga, and take care of your body.